Many scientists they have given on the basis of their own idea various kind of the classification system or kingdom classification system. So before going to start five kingdom classification, first we have to focus on the before five kingdom classification. So before five kingdom classification means how many type of the classification existed before the five kingdom classification. So Aristotle, he has divided the whole era or whole organism into two parts or two kingdoms. These were known as plants as well as the animals. So in plants, he has divided the plants into three categories: herbs, shrubs, as well as the trees. Whether as in case of the animals, he has divided all the animals on the basis or on the presence of the red blood cells, or whether they have the red blood cells or they have the red blood cells. So those organisms which are having the red blood cell, he has made a different category, and those who doesn't bear the red blood cell, he made the different category.